Hello friends, welcome to Shastri's Kitchen. Today we will see how to prepare bhindi fry, okra or lady's finger. I have taken approximately about 500 grams of lady's finger and cut into small pieces. 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon of mustard, 2 teaspoons of Bengal gram dal, curry leaves 10 to 15, salt to taste, half a teaspoon of turmeric, a small lemon sized tamarind soaked in water, 1 cup of fried gram, 1 cup of dried coconut grated, and about 10 red chilies. You can increase the chilies if you want it to be little more spicy. So let's see how to prepare the bhindi fry. Now to a kadai, add oil and heat it up. Now add mustard and allow it to crackle. Now add Bengal gram dal and salt for a while till the dal changes its color. To this add curry leaves. Now add turmeric. Mix well. And to this add the okra or bhindi and salt well. Salt this and close the lid and simmer it for about 5 minutes. In the meantime, we will extract the tamarind juice. We have this tamarind juice ready, about 1 cup. Now to this add the tamarind juice and mix it well. And allow it to cook for about 5 to 7 minutes till the bhindi gets cooked softly. In the meantime, take a mixer jar. To this add fried gram and red chilies and coconut and grind it to a fine powder. The powder is ready now. We will check if the bhindi is cooked. The bhindi is almost cooked now. Now add salt and this powder and mix it well without forming any lumps. Close the lid and simmer it for about 5 minutes. It's done now. It's ready to serve. Tasty bhindi fry is ready. This goes good with rice or chapati as well. So it's a simple lunch menu with rice, bhindi fry and rasam. So I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Please try this recipe in your kitchen and write to me your suggestions and comments on this recipe. Please support me by subscribing to my channel. Thank you.